I will daily vlog once again. That is my commitment.
Yo, yo, it's the hit life.
Hey, good morning. Hey, look, look. He doesn't know the thing. Look, say good morning. Good morning, everybody. He wants to crawl so bad. He's trying to figure out how to get his legs to work with him. Come on. You're doing it. He's trying to figure out how to get those legs to move. What's he want to do, nothing? Will it not do nothing? What are you doing? Silly boy. Keeps hitting his head on it. Like on purpose. What are you doing? You don't know. He's open his mouth really big.
Yeah.
Is it good today? I've been giving him oatmeal. This is rice cereal instead of oatmeal cereal. Do you like it, baby? He loves her big bites. Those are big mouths. Good job, though. Good job. Those are big, big, big mouth opens. Yeah, you open your mouth so big. Oh my goodness. Are you anxious to eat? Are you excited about eating tonight? Sometimes I have to fight with you, but are you excited tonight? Really?
Hey guys. It's Wednesday. I have not vlogged today yet. But I just kind of wanted to talk to you for a minute. It's just so hard to vlog when I know I can't edit and upload these videos every day. Kind of lost my will to vlog, even though I don't want to lose that, because I know these are precious memories that I'm recording, and I love having these to look back on as my family grows. But unfortunately, it's frustrating when you have all these clips and you can't get the videos uploaded like you should be able to. I will daily vlog once again. That is my commitment. One day I'm gonna have internet and I'm gonna have a lot of it, and I'm gonna be able to vlog again every day. This next couple weeks is gonna be hard, but I'm going to vlog one day every day again. So hang with me, please.